Zelina Vega. And Zelina, last week Dominic Mysterio offered to help you during your match against Liv Morgan this evening. Have you considered his offer, and have you maintained your focus on Liv Morgan considering all of the recent chaos she's caused?
Well, just like I told that bootleg Rhea Liv Morgan last week, I'm not really interested in chasing Dirty D. No. I'm more interested in chasing the WWE Women's World Championship. Okay, Zelina Vega is a champion. So Liv Morgan and everybody who's ever doubted me is going to see what a real champion looks like.
Zelina Vega.
Well, you know, ironically, it was 14 months ago that Zelina Vega had her last championship opportunity against Rhea Ripley in Puerto Rico. Tonight, Zelina Vega looks to win her first singles championship in WWE. Vega Morgan for the Women's World title, live next on Monday Night Raw. Security guards back here, thank goodness.
At least this one's awake.
Meanwhile, Zelina Vega in the ring. She's set to take on Liv Morgan, the Women's World Champion, who was busy yesterday throwing up the first pitch over at Fenway Park for the Red Sox.
Bringing a little Liv Morgan magic to the Red Sox, leading the Sox to a 4-1 win as she threw out the ceremonial first pitch in the iconic confines of one of the greatest stadiums in baseball.
Well, Red Sox would go on to beat Dirty Dom's favorite team, the San Diego Padres.
Sure, and I talked to my good friend Jared, who's already petitioning the Red Sox to sign Liv Morgan full-time because she could be their good luck charm.
And Liv couldn't help but take a shot at Rhea Ripley. Of course, Liv knocked out of action with a shoulder injury. She says, I throw better than Rhea Ripley does. I have a much better arm. So Liv Morgan, who won the championship, back at the King and Queen of the Ring in Saudi Arabia by knocking off Becky Lynch after a miscue by Dirty Dom, set to defend tonight against Zelina Vega. And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Modelo, a reward for those with a fighting spirit. Modelo, the mark of a fighter.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Women's World Championship! Introducing the challenger, representing the LWO, from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega! And her opponent from Elmwood Park, New Jersey. She is the Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan!
I spoke with Zelina a bit earlier today, Corey. She said she has been training in Muay Thai. You can expect more kicks tonight, more shots, more use of the knees and the feet in this matchup against Morgan. So what does Zelina need to do to try to win her first singles championship here in WWE?
Zelina's been around the game a long time. This is a world-traveled veteran. Zelina can pretty much do it all inside of the ring. Her biggest detriment has been her size. She's been at a perpetual size disadvantage. Case in point right there. If somehow Zelina can avoid the contact of Liv Morgan, stick and move, she may have a shot in this one.
Morgan looking to outpower Vega. Vega with a nice arm drag takedown of the Women's World Champion.
And you're not often going to see Liv Morgan overpower a lot of her opponents. She does have the power advantage in this one. And but look at the agility of Vega.
And Zelina Vega, nice takedown of Morgan again. And Vega in control early. Part of the LWO, Latino World Order. Rey Mysterio, an idol of Zelina's growing up, as was Lita, a Hall of Famer, shoved into the corner by Morgan.
What I've noticed from afar watching Liv Morgan as Women's World Champion is how, you know, the old adage in this business that the title can make the person or the person can make the title. I've seen both happen with Liv Morgan. Since becoming Women's World Champion, Liv has had this confidence that is just through the roof, and it's almost like some guys talk about putting a mask on and you feel like you can be your true self. It frees you. It's like the Women's World Championship has had that effect on Liv Morgan, where she doesn't care who she offends, who she ticks off. She's out for number one right now, and it's serving her well.
And each and every week, she grows in confidence. Now, let's not take anything away from Zelina Vega. Ooh. She is the first ever Queen of the Ring, former tag team champion as well. And Zelina Vega now taking control of the world champ.
Another example of the fantastic, spectacular offense that Zelina is capable of. Unfortunately, the setup for a lot of this offense takes an inordinate amount of time, which allows Liv to recover, or in that case, turn the tables completely.
The official in this matchup, Daphne Lachaud, begins the count. Remember, champion's advantage tonight. Oh, baby! Dirty Dom is out here. Now, remember, Zelina Vega told Dominic, I don't need your help. I don't want you out here. Dominic said he's going to correct things for Rhea. Make sure Liv Morgan loses the championship. Morgan with a big old smile on her face when Dom showed up, and Zelina now takes advantage.
Zelina with another fantastic arm drag. Now from the apron, Meteora!
Vega with a takedown of the champ. And Dirty Dom applauding the actions of Vega. And look who's here! Daddy Mysterio, who's got Dominic in a match later tonight. Ray coming out to help Zelina.
Trying to steal his kid's spotlight again.
Title opportunity continues.